Good afternoon, West students and family. I am Blake Washington, and you may know me as the dancer at school events, or as your boy Blake from the morning announcements. And I have one final announcement for you. But first, let me begin by saying thank you to our parents. You got us through our entire K-12 education. It's okay to cheer, it's all over now. But don't worry, the tears will come later when we call you next year asking for more money. Seniors, we've spent the last 9 months doing the same routine. School, homework, work, sleep, school. Eventually, every day becomes the same, and you can't tell one day from the next. But there are some days that stand out to us. And I remember one that stood out to me. I was working at Walgreens, and there was a customer who appeared to be around 60 years old, and he starts the regular conversation. You know, the same talk we all do. Hey, how's school? And as usual, I responded, school's good. The old man asked me, where do you go to school? And when I told him Madison West High School, his head shot up and he reached his arm out to shake my hand and said, I'm a Madison West Regent. His joy and what I perceived to be at the time overexcitement got me thinking, why were these 4 years at West so important? And that question would plague my mind all of senior year, and I finally figured it out. From the moment we walked through those doors as rambunctious freshmen on our first day at West High School, fumbling around the hallway, somehow making our way to class, West was immediately working its magic on us, slowly shifting us into a position in the school that would change us all to what we are right now in the course of it. We all got different starting points, and we all figured out where we wanted to go at different times. After years of career cruising and online career pathways, I learned that being a Speedo model was no good for me. But I also gained so much experience in what I wanted to do. When I walked into West with only a few years of dance experience under my belt, and being a kid too afraid to share an opinion because of the fear of getting the answer wrong, you can imagine I was afraid to step out into an audience of 500 plus students and dance my heart out. And I would be afraid to stand here right now and speak to an audience of over 1,000. I gained the courage after being placed in invigorating courses that compelled the students to speak. I gained courage in something I believed I couldn't do. Today, I can walk out in front of a crowd of 1,000 with one thing on my mind. Let's do this. Because I know what I'm prepared to do, and I'm always ready. And that's what West High School has done for us. We can walk out into the world and say, I'm ready. I can do this. Whether you're a basketball player, a dancer, or even a bio major, West has been training you to unleash your inner potential throughout our entire time here. It wasn't smooth sailing and perfect winds. In some of our cases, it was more like a typhoon hit, and you had to swim to shore. And there you realized that you were headed to the wrong place, and the typhoon intentionally or unintentionally changed your direction to a better destination. And now you've grown a little, and you're more prepared for the storm. It's like playing a video game level for the second time. You know what made you lose the first time, so how could you lose again? We've all made mistakes, everyone does. But we've learned from our mistakes, and we've matured. Though we were, and sometimes still are, rambunctious teenagers, we are leaders, someone people can look up to. We started as kids fumbling around in the hall, running into garbage cans at lunch, to the kids running every club and student organization here at West. We guide the younger students, because at this point, we've played every level of the game, and we are now providing walkthroughs. But the final level is a desperate struggle against time as we battled our way from holding on to staying in class when summer in college was just around the corner. The master boss of the game is named Senioritis. And his secret weapon is throwing frisbees out on ash on hot spring summer days. But eventually, all the school dances, blood drives, and odds come to an end. And it dawns on you that this is it. And even though you've grown up, and even though you're ready to leave West, Memories will make you realize that West is what shaped us to be what we are. The teachers, the coaches, even the other students around the building. Recall every moment and interaction here at West and question how each moment slowly changed you into who you are. Before now, we've been counting down the days until graduation. Now it seems like all I can do is count up the days I've wasted not holding on to what we have had here at West. And this is a mental state I like to call the real senioritis. It's the feeling you get when your heart starts to ache, because it's about the time your mind is finally awake. And you realize this year's fine arts week was your last. And you sit around and question the decisions of your past. Should I have told my crush how I feel? Or did I do the right thing and avoid that ordeal? I should have worked harder to avoid that scene. Maybe if I did, things might have gone better for me. The problems of your past make you question you. And soon you start wondering if this college is best for you. But before you could grab time by the ankles with a clean clasp, time was already moving too fast for you to grasp. And suddenly, you're here on stage looking out at the audience you've written this speech for. And suddenly, time has moved faster than the last time you could cherish your entry at the Astrid doors. And you're looking out at all the familiar faces. But it's sad, because in 3 months, we'll all be living in different places. But in your heart, you know this isn't the end of your greatness. And though the struggles to get to your destination seem dateless, I only ask that you hold on to that greatness. Hold on to the region in your heart where we are all split apart. And suddenly, the pounding in your chest is becoming more frequent. And suddenly, you realize why that old man held West in his heart so recently. And for the first time, you realize how long you want to hold on to being a region.